But now, it is time to meet our next guest.
Kesha is one of the US music industry's hottest commodities and is experiencing a timely success. Her first single, TikTok, was a worldwide hit, claiming the number one spot in a breathtaking 11 countries and blitzing the US record for digital sales. Three singles followed suit, making Kesha one of only 11 female artists in American history to achieve four top 10 songs from a debut album. Her new single is a runaway success in the US, Europe, and Australia. X Factor welcomes to the stage, Kesha!
Before?
I've been here once before. Yes. I don't know if you're going to get rid of me, though.
I think we're going to have to keep you. Now, that song debuted number one in the US and in Europe and is number one in our ARIA charts here. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
And it's also from the album Animal Plus Cannibal, which is like a deluxe repackaged version of Animal. Tell us about that.
Well, it's a nice companion to Animal. It's just a little crazier. And this is the first single off of it, and it comes out this week here.
Very, very exciting. You've got a little bit of news for us. Something might be happening next March.
I'm not pregnant. I'm on tour here next March, so you should come and check it out.
Absolutely. And as Molly always used to say, do yourself a favour and go out and buy this single. Kesha, ladies and gentlemen.
And the dancers.
Well, Kesha certainly has talent, and if you think you've got talent, get yourself along to the Australia's Got Talent auditions. They're in Adelaide on Thursday and Perth on Sunday. Just go to their website, australiasgottalent.com.au. And who knows, you could sell 2 million records just like Kesha. After the break, we begin the most crucial countdown yet. Our top four become our 3 grand finalists. You cannot miss this.